अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो लेक्चर इज फॉर प्री नाइन्थ क्लास सब्जेक्ट फिजिक्स चैप्टर नंबर 2। एंड स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस नेक्स्ट पोर्शन और नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ स्पीड टाइम ग्राफ व्हिच इज ऑब्जेक्ट मूविंग विद यूनिफॉर्म चेंजिंग स्पीड और यूनिफॉर्म एक्सेलरेशन। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड ऑब्जेक्ट मूविंग विद कॉन्स्टेंट स्पीड and today we will discuss object moving with uniformly changing speed. In this graph again we have two variables, speed or velocity. I have told you before that we can use speed and velocity interchangeably, and time is along x axis which is independent, and speed or velocity in meter per second is along y axis which is depending upon the time. And I told you that this graph we are discussing in terms of acceleration, rate of change of velocity of a body is called acceleration. So in this case, object moving with uniformly changing speed. So from the name of the topic we can see that changing speed means change in speed. If there is change in speed means there is acceleration. Acceleration is present, but that change in the speed is uniform. So from the graph we will see that speed is changing at a constant rate. For example, after 5 seconds speed or velocity of the body is 2 meter per second. After 10 seconds it is double of the velocity which was at 5 seconds, that is 4 meter per second. And with the same rate after 15 seconds it will be 6 meter per second. So velocity of the body or speed of the body is changing but at constant rate. So change in velocity of the body means acceleration is present. As change in velocity is constant, so acceleration is also uniform. So in this case, straight line shows uniform acceleration. If line is straight means acceleration is uniform, and this slope of the line gives the magnitude of the acceleration. So this graph of an object moving with uniform acceleration. Thank you.